got sound coming out of that thing?
Do it!
Ah, you'll hear it. Eric, you let us know when you're ready, bro. No rush or anything, it's just that, you know, a stadium capacity crowd is staring at you, waiting. And the tape's rolling. This one's called A Little Bit of Sickness. Hope you like it. Sitting in a safe cafe, talking with her hands. I'll be wound up to unravel you. A lonely victim of fashion, or was it just bad luck that wrapped you up in this gauzy haze of blue? Reaching for a coffee cup, a signal of a sign. What would I have if you were mine? Saccharine or sugar, platitude or rhyme? Would there be a so severe, she won't ever find you. I get it. I think we need a little more guitar in the monitor and a little less keyboard. Sweetest Steak. Charlie Jackson on the drum. Thank you very much. We're sensitive to the fact a lot of people have come a long way tonight to hear all of their favorite Crash Chorus hits. This one topped out at number 3 on the charts of Western Sayreville in 1999. That was an awesome summer in Sayreville in 1999. Cold steel, you left your mark. Till everything went dark. You gotta stop the poison flood before it hits the heart. So you dust off your suitcase and I'll pack my guitar. We'll drive until our luck improves. Turn this rut into a grill.
Let's go. Thank you.
was auto-referential. That's gonna be a hit, right? That was the world premiere. Do you understand how huge this is? Let's all stop and think. No, it's not. Time slips away. Will we ever really know the taste of glory? Not to yearn, but naturally to burn. So bright that only time will know the story. If they're right and we're wrong, what's the worth of a song? When melody will only promise more, and you wish that it played till you slept in the shade, and you woke to a world on to fade. Jane Harrison, it's Before You Were Born. It's a country sing-along. You all know the words, so don't let me catch you not singing. Before you were born into the world I love, every little cliche fit me like a glove. I tear it up on Saturday, Sunday. Thank you. Instructions in Chinese. I'll ask whatever happened to the simple things. You roll your eyes and yawn before you were born. Enough to handle a power ballad. Let's see how fast this place clears out. Eric Kvorte. As the rain falls down upon our room, you've been tossing in our bed. I was hoping you might reach for me, but I've come to find instead there's a wall between I cannot scale. If I try, I know I'll only fail. Though I feel your breath upon my cheek, I know you're a world away. You've been crying in your sleep again, and I heard another name. Turn the light off like a bridegroom. Now I hardly feel the same. I'll never know the light that we'll be right back. recorded that. My engineer, Eric Kvortek, I don't know if you remember this, he had to kick me out of the studio because I was becoming too much of an anxious pain in the ass. And I returned, and the result was a masterpiece. I don't think they agree. Number three on the charts is Western Ethiopia, okay? Alright, we got another song for you tonight, but I promise you that if you stay, then after this song, we'll play a song for you that you know. Do we have a deal? Nothing more heartwarming for an original singer-songwriter to hear. We'll stick around if you'll only do a cover. I feel the love. This is called Her Bewitching Face. Her bewitching face awakened him one foggy day. Deftly and disastrously, his thoughts were led astray to a room of empty shatter, where nothing mattered except the knowledge he had to have her. Bewitching face did not belong to her at all. Carelessly she glided through, he was left to crawl in his own skin. Couldn't reach her, he tried to teach her. She hadn't seen him, maybe time would teach her. I just wanna know that she hurts too. Well, I stood stone like at midnight, suspended in my masquerade, and I combed my hair and it was just right, and I commanded the night brigade. Carpal tunnel syndrome and did not come up with jack. Come on, mister, we gotta add 50 shows. All right, Dylan's about to go electric. Talk amongst yourself. Mike Doctorski is to Eric Aid, playing with every band on this stage tonight. Whatever, it's a 5-hour game, no big deal. The best pop song written by a member of the Crash Chorus is not the guy who hogs the microphone and talks all night, it's the big player. This is Mike's song called Wanna Be. We'll be right back.
Misunderstood.
full of pigeon hair is choking on your dust. The siren song soundtrack is the sweat. Check the police blogs, you definitely should not do that.
I'm feeling.
We threw something together at rehearsal today. It was Matt's idea, so if it sounds like shit, it's Matt's fault. If it sounds awesome, it's thanks to me, because that's what lead singers do. Alright, in 1988, there was a visionary artiste, a Brooklyn Jew, who was very angry about wealth disparity in our nation. And he talked a little bit like this. It's not Bernie Sanders. It's Lou Reed. And this is his song, Straw Man. Bring it sludgy and slow.
Oh.
for you. I'm paying my taxes to the state of New Jersey right now with Mr. Springsteen once again. At 16, she quit high school to make a fortune in the promised land. She got a job behind the counter, loving all not ever to stand. She rode faithfully home to mama. Now, mama, don't you worry, no. Small things, mama, big things one day come. Stay tuned for the grand reunion of Amethyst.